They little knew of brotherhood, the faith of fighting man, who once to prove their lie was good, and Colonel Jacques Chrétien. One fourth of Rochmont's fighting strength, one battalion of Dorsai, was sent by Rochmont forth alone, to bleed Helmuth and die. But look, look down from Rochmont's heights upon the Helmuth plain, at all of Helmuth's armored force by Dorsai checked or slain. Look down on Rochmont's shame, to hide a wrong she'd done. Dorsai, no battle had been won. To prove that lie, the Rochmont lords arrested Jacques Chrétien. On charge he dealt with Helmuth's chiefs for payment to his men. Commandant Harp and incent word, you may not judge Dorsai. Return our colonel by the dawn, or Rochmont town will die. Strong held behind her walls, Rochmont scorned to answer them. Condemned and at the daybreak hanged, young Colonel Jacques Chrétien. Bright, bright the sun that morning rose upon each weaponed wall. But when the sun set in the west, those walls were leveled all. Then soft and white the moon arose on streets and roofs unstained. But when that moon was down once more, no street nor roof remained. No more is there a Rochmont town, no more are Rochmont's men. But stands a Dorsai monument to Colonel Jacques Chrétien. So pass the word from world to world, alone still stands Dorsai. But while she lives, no one of hers by foreign wrong shall die. They little knew of brotherhood, the faith of fighting men, who once to prove their lie was good, hanged Colonel Jacques Chrétien.